Spousal annuities come into play with railroad retirement board claims if the railroader has died and there's a surviving spouse. The surviving spouse will get an annuity at the age of 50 if the surviving spouse is disabled. However, the surviving spouse will also be eligible for a retirement annuity if the railroader dies as well at the age of 60.